That's looking a little better. Let's get to it.
What's up, guys? How are you today? I'd like to make a video response today to Rev Bomb. He produced a video a few weeks ago, and he asked what motorcycles meant to you. Well, motorcycles are kind of everything for me. Like, everything I do for entertainment or leisure kind of predominantly centers around motorcycles. Whether it's going to a shop up in Wichita, checking out new stuff, checking out bikes, checking out gear, researching, trying to learn, you know, how to be a better rider. I.e. how to ride faster. So I'm pretty much either hanging out with the kids, hanging out with the family at motorcycle related stuff, or on the bikes doing fucking something. I honestly can't remember what life was like without a motorcycle. I know it wasn't what it is now. That was sketchy. I commute on a motorcycle, whether it be the 600R, whether it's the 1300. Sometimes if it's really windy and I think the sport bike's gonna get tossed around, you know, hell, I'll ride the cruiser. If it's nice out and I feel like I can leave a little early and hit up a couple of the more fun roads on the commute, and I'll do that. So, like, bikes are literally a part of my daily life these days. And I fucking love it. And we're gonna turn around and go back the other way. Don't hit me. Thank you. It'd be a bad day for both of us, Bird. I get a lot of satisfaction from motorcycles, and it's not just like my own or what I'm doing on them. I really enjoyed, since discovering the motovlogging community, I really enjoyed, you know, just being able to chill and check out other people's viewpoints and you know, see what they do and how they do it. I have everything that as a human being I feel like I need with the motorcycle. It's freedom, it's self-expression, it's an outlet for my creativity. My only regret is that I didn't start riding a motorcycle sooner. For years, you know, I let people tell me, oh, their motorcycles are dangerous and you'll fucking die. Well, eventually, you know, I figured out I'm gonna fucking die anyway, regardless. Like, I am not gonna live forever, and I'm okay with that. I am not okay with is sitting around being stagnant and being fucking scared and living a life so that I don't die too fucking early. Like, seriously. That's not a way to live, man. That's not living.